ISUPK.
They try to tell me I can't win, all because of the skin I'm in. But then I look in the mirror again, and then we realize we better than them, we better than them.
They divided and they conquered my kin, but separated by the pigmentation of our skin. It's just that white supremacy agenda again. They want your mind in gold, cutting sugar cane, turning cotton gins. We left the plantation, then they pushed us into tenements. Police patrolling, hunting all my people like we're venison. The government's the criminals, they the real terrorists. Moving more coke than a Cuban watching pelicans. Selling all the dope, trying to kill us with the medicine. You a slave if you think that we're American. America was great before the pilgrims had a settlement. Trump gets in office, blacks uniting with the Mexicans. Black, Hispanic, Haitians, Jamaicans, we all relatives.
Yeah, shalom for the spin. This is the ISUPK under Commanding General Ehala. We have been bringing out this truth since 1969 to the so-called blacks, Hispanics, Native Indians, who are the lost 12 tribes of the nation of Israel. Why are we out here today? Is a question that is going to be answered. And the question that is going to be answered is to bring warning to the nation, to our brothers and sisters in Sealot, in Junjun, in Lavantil, in Second Caledonia. Why? Because the Most High God has sent forth his prophets to bring this warning, because your Christian pastor have not been warning you concerning the terrors to befall you, concerning the things that if you have not obeyed your power or your God, what will befall you. Again, we are here to bring the warning, just as our forefathers of old have done for the nation, just as our forefathers of old have done to mend the broken.
The book of Ezekiel 3 and verse 17. Son of man, I have made thee a watchman unto the house of Israel.
Do that again.
Son of man, I have made thee a watchman to the house of Israel.
This is the prophet Ezekiel speaking. And he's saying, the Most High is saying unto him, Son of man, I have made you a watchman unto the house of Israel. We are here to be that watchman. We are here to bring that reminder to our people who have been downtrodden, who have been misused, who have been abused.
Therefore, hear the word at my mouth and give them warning for me.
Therefore, hear the word at my mouth and give them warning for me. Is the Most High here at present? This is a question that you need to ask yourself. But being that vessel of the Most High, we are his vessels, we are his speakers. So right now, the Most High is present in the spirit at present. This is why we are bringing the warning unto the nation.
Therefore, hear the word at my mouth.
Hear the word at my mouth.
And give them warning for me.
And give them warning for me. This is what your watchman supposed to be doing, giving you warning that the Most High God is a God that does not play. Is a God that when you disobey, as any good father would do, will give you a spanking. And why he's giving Ezekiel this message to give to the nation? Because why? We are rebellious, and we are stubborn, and we are stiff-hearted.
When I say unto the wicked, thou shalt surely die, and thou givest him not warning.
Right. When he say unto the wicked, thou shalt surely die, and you giveth him not warning, who is he speaking to? He's speaking to a watchman. Your Christian pastors have not given you a warning concerning our Father, concerning your Father. This is why we are in this condition today. This is why we are being gunned down. This is why we are murdering one another. This is why we are in the Christian church. This is why we have no love or no brotherhood amongst one another.
No speaketh to warn the wicked.
No speaketh to warn the wicked. We have adopted all his wickedness from all these other nations. We have adopted their culture. We have adopted their customs. And why? Because we have not have any watchman. But again, your watchman is here to bring that warning unto you. And your watchman is in the ISUPK under Commanding General Yohana.
That's right.
From his wicked way to save his life, the same wicked man shall die in his iniquity, but his blood will I require at thine hand.
This is why we will always prophesy against the Christian church. Because seeing our brothers and sisters being gone down, they don't know that as a watchman, your blood will be required at the Most High hands for not bringing warning to the nation. Your blood will be required at the hands of the Most High for not reminding your brother to love your brother as himself. Your blood will be required for not showing that love to your sister.
Yet if thou warn the wicked and he turn not from his wickedness, nor from his wicked way, he shall die in his iniquity, but thou hast delivered thy soul.
And because of this, he remind the watchman, by doing this, what we are doing in the streets of Port of Spain, to remind our brothers concerning our Father, that blood would not be required at our hands. That blood will be no more at the watchman. But why? This is why we are out here again, because we have been given instructions to follow. But your Christian pastor have not been the watchman for your brothers in all these rural areas, in all these downtrodden areas. Why? Because they have no love. No love concerning that brother.
Right.
No love concerning that sister. No love concerning that child. Again, blacks, Hispanics, and Indians, we are out here in the ISUPK under Commanding General Yohana to bring a warning to the nation, to bring a warning to our brothers and sisters in the streets of Port of Spain, to bring a warning to our brothers and sisters that are downtrodden, to bring a warning to our brothers and sisters in the Beatup, in Sealots, in Lavantil. Because why? The Most High God have given his instructions, and his instructions is written in the records of the black, Hispanic, and Native Indian man history book.
The book of Ezekiel, 33 and verse 4. Then whosoever heareth the song of the trumpet and take it not warning, if the sword come and take him away, his blood shall be upon his own head.
Again, this is again Ezekiel again going and reminding brothers, why are these records written here? As a reminder to our brothers and sisters, as a reminder, as that watchman to watch over the nation, as a reminder to bring warning to the nation.
He heard the sound of the trumpet and took not warning. His blood shall be upon him.
Right.
But he that taketh warning shall deliver his soul.
Hear that? This is why, again, he that taketh warning, we are warning our brothers and sisters, pay heed to all these brothers that is right here at present, as we bring out the word concerning your record, concerning your history. We are bringing warning to the nation. And why? As we at the ISUPK, again, being a watchman, which your Christian pastor have not been for over 400 years, this is why we are in this condition today. This is why you must pay attention to this warning. You must pay attention to what is taking place around you. You must pay attention to all these murders and why it is happening. Because why? You have not taken heed to the warnings of the Most High God.
But if the watchman see the sword come and blow not the trumpet.
Yes, now. But if this watchman see the sword come and blow not the trumpet, what is taking place at present? The coronavirus, black and black crime, lynchings, all these things is taking place. Why is the watchman not bringing that warning? Why is your Christian pastor, why is your imam not bringing that warning? Because why? They have no knowledge of what is taking place here. They have no understanding. Because why? For over 400 years, they have been just greedy dogs.
Right.
They have been feeding off of all your labor.
Right.
Off of all that you have put forth.
Right.
Off of all your prosperity. And
right.
Why? Because they have seen it fit to not warn you. But here it is, the Most High God is saying, if the watchman does not bring warning, if the sword come,
well, and the people be not warned, if the sword come and take any person from among them, he is taken away in his iniquity.
So when you hear the word people, a lot of us think it's everybody, but as we continue to read them, we'll see who these people is. This is why we are out here in the streets of Port of Spain, to bring that reminder to our brothers and sisters who are the so-called blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians, who are the lost 12 tribes of Israel, who are the ones that have been downtrodden, to the ones that have been oppressed, because why? They have took away your identity. They have took away your culture.
Right.
They have took away your history.
Right.
And they have used it against you. This is why there's black and black crime. This is why there's abortions. This is why there's a lot of molestation of our children in these religious organizations, in these churches. And as a watchman, we must bring that warning to the nation. We must bring that warning, because your Christian pastor have not bring the warning to our people.
But his blood will I require at the watchman's hand.
But his blood will he require at the watchman's hand.
So thou, O son of man, I have set thee a watchman unto the house of Israel.
So thou, O son of man, again, as Ezekiel is being reminded that he is being, as the Most High speak to him, reminding him, I have set thee to be a watchman over the house of Israel. We are here in the streets of Port of Spain. We are here reminding our brothers that our Father does not play. By not taking heed to these warnings, there will be consequences.
That's right.
And as we look at what has taken place, these are some of the consequences that befall us. And why? You can find this again in Deuteronomy chapter 28.
So thou, O son of man, I have set thee a watchman unto the house of Israel.
Right.
Therefore, thou shalt hear the word at my mouth.
Right. Therefore, our brothers and our sisters, who are the Israelites, who are the lost 12 tribes of Israel,
right,
who have lost their identity, you shall hear the word at our mouth, who is a watchman for the nation, not your Christian pastor, not your imam, because why? They have taught you to worship that image, that depiction of this white homosexual, and she shall bring forth a son. Why this? They have this image of the Catholic Church worshiping Mary, and the scriptures say she shall bring forth a son and call his name Jesus, which you all know, but in Hebrew is Yahweh Shai.
For he shall save his people from their sins.
For he shall save his people from their sins. He is going to be that watchman. He is going to bring warning to the nation concerning our Father. He is going to remind the love, as the scriptures say, our brothers as ourselves. He's going to remind us as a watchman with that warning that we need to come back to these laws, statutes, and commandments of the Most High. Again, this is the ISUPK under Commanding General Yahana. We are not affiliated with no religious group or organization.
The book of Matthew 10 and verse 5. These 12 Jesus sent forth and commanded them, saying,
as the scriptures say, these 12, these are the men that sit with our King Yahweh Shai. These are the men who he sent forth to be that watchman. These are the men who he has sent forth to bring warning to the nation.
Go not into the way of the Gentiles.
He said, go not into the way of the Gentiles. Don't go into the way of the heathen. We are out here, and we are out here bringing warning only to the nation of Israel, not to the heathen, not to these nations, but bringing warning to our people that our Father is not a God that the Christian Church profess him to be. He's a God of order, a God of discipline, a God of understanding, and a God of warning. Because why? Because of any child being disobedient to their father, he will bring some sort of warning or some sort of discipline to that child.
Right?
This is why we are here, to bring that warning. Because why? The Most High God is bringing discipline to the nation.
And in any city of Samaritans, right, enter ye not.
Don't go into the ways of the heathen. Go ahead.
But rather go to the lost sheep of the house of Israel.
But rather go to the lost sheep of the house of Israel. We rather come to our brothers and sisters in Silas, to our brothers and sisters in John, to our brothers and sisters in Lavantil. Read that over again.
But rather go to the lost sheep of the house of Israel.
These are the brothers and sisters who are lost. Because why? They have been downtrodden. They have been oppressed. By whom? By all of our oppressors. Because why? They have a part to play in all of our oppression. They have a part to play in all of our abuse. And why? We will always prophesy against the Christian Church, because they have been teaching our brothers and sisters to murder one another, to child abuse, abortions. But in these records, the scriptures that they love to say, thou shalt not murder. But if they teach murder, they are not bringing warning as a watchman supposed to be doing.
The white man is the devil, our history is evidence. Coons say I'm racist, by definition I'm prejudiced. Got a right to be hesitant, as the African Methodists. We the endangered species, they'd rather protect the elephants. We the sons of God, like a seraphim. God chosen people from the Old and New Testament. Black power, Kwam Yasha Allah, black excellence. We your new rulers, bow down to your eminence.
They try to tell me I can't win, all because of the skin I'm in. But then I look in the mirror again, and then we realize we better than them, we better than them.
They try to make you think rich.
Why?
To make your whole life a big risk.
So what you do?
Commit a crime, get locked up, come home, can't get a job. Man, that shit just make you think bricks.
They trap you.
Ain't no way out of this poverty. Fuck being the prodigy, cause the world say you ain't shit. And then they give you religion. As soon as all that fails, they like to make you feel it ain't this, it's you. So what you do, you just can't get it right. Yeah, they like to say the truth hurts, but watch me take a life. And they like to keep you in darkness so you can't get the Christ. Not knowing like Jacob's sons, he is real light.
Get it?
So